In this video, I shall discuss transistor as an amplifier. First, we see what is amplifier. Amplifier is a circuit which converts a very small signal into very large signal. That is, a device which increases the amplitude of a signal is called amplifier. This is an amplifier circuit in which loudspeaker is our load. This speaker is connected to the source voltage through a transistor. The source voltage is divided across transistor and our load. When the transistor is fully conducting, that is when the transistor is switched on, that time the resistance of the transistor is very small, and according to Ohm law, the voltage drop across the transistor is very small. So maximum portion of this voltage drop across our load. When the transistor is switched off, that is when the resistance of the transistor is high, that time maximum portion of this voltage drop across the transistor and very small voltage drop across our load. We consider a sinusoidal signal at the base of our transistor. During first positive half cycle, the base of the transistor is positive. This way, emitter base junction become forward bias and the resistance of the transistor decreases, that is, transistor become conductive. This way, maximum portion of this voltage drop across our load and very small voltage drop across the transistor. During next negative half cycle, the base of our transistor is negative. Due to negative base, the emitter base junction become reverse bias, and the reverse bias increases, due to which the resistance of the transistor increases. As a result, voltage drop across the transistor increases and very small voltage drop across our load. When a small signal is applied at the base of the transistor, we get a large signal at the output of the transistor. This signal comes from our source voltage due to the switching action of the transistor. During first positive half cycle, the transistor switch on, while during the next half cycle, the transistor become switch off. And this way, this voltage is controlled by the transistor at output, and we get a large sinusoidal signal at the output. We can equivalently say that a signal of very small amplitude is replicated or copied at the output. When a small signal is applied at the base of the transistor, then what happens inside the transistor? We shall see the anatomy of transistor in a separate video. Just click the card on this video.